for those.
And then you get information of all the transcripts that were in your sample. You're mixing the red and green. If you have something that's labeled very strongly with red, but only mix in more green, you get a slightly more lighter orangey red to more of a yellow orange. Yeah, so there's a whole spectrum. So I imagine there's a readout for that. I haven't actually worked with microarrays myself.
learn about me as this class goes on is that I am not a huge fan of anatomy. Not that I don't think it's important, I just don't find it particularly interesting, and so that kind of gets reflected in what I focus on in this class. Nevertheless, there are times.